Welcome back to Let's Read Judge Dredd. And on today's Judge Dredd, we have Bring Me the Head of Judge Dredd! Alright, in our big cover panel, we have Judge Dredd knocking the crap out of Judge Dredd. There's only room for one Dredd in Mega City, and that Dredd is me. It's a fight I can't win. How can I kill myself? Okay, let's dig in now. Sentenced to 20 years on Titan for murder, Judge Dredd has escaped and sparked off the greatest manhunt in Mega City history. You men have your identification ready. Everybody out, we're searching every building in the city. Mega City won't be safe for an honest criminal till they find Judge Dredd. At Justice Central, where Deputy Chief Judge Cal was organizing the manhunt.
I'm going to my quarters to rest, Judge Cal. Let me know if there's any news on Dredd.
Of course. Well, Dredd's arrest was the hit. Dredd's arrest has hit the chief judge hard, just like I knew it would. He's old and weak, too weak to be chief judge any much longer. Yes, yes, the chief's chair suits me so well. When I have Dredd's head, I can make this chair my own.
Meanwhile, in the dark city underpass, I got my pinstripe blues from the head to my shoes. No makeup, no beardo, I sure am a weirdo. Max, baby, your voice sounds sweeter than a band of angels. Yeah, shake it, Max. Judge Dredd, hey baby, every man on the force is after your head, and it ain't to give you a haircut.
That's why I need your help, Max.
Oh boy. Max Normal, the pinstripe freak. Nice. Max Normal, the pinstripe freak, was Dredd's best informer. The judge quickly explained his situation to him.
I didn't do the killing, yet eyewitnesses swear it was me. Somebody framed me, Max. Framed me by using a robot.
A robot that looks and acts just like you. Well, phew, that would take some making. Let me take it over upstairs, baby. Yeah, there is one dude. Chick Parker, an engineer over at Moderna Robots, he was running up a lot of bad debt on the tables. Last week, he suddenly paid him off.
You're a marvel, Max. Thanks a million.
No one noticed the dark figure scaling the wall of Moderna Robots an hour later.
Lights on. He's working late. I want to talk about a robot you built, and I'm in no mood for lies.
Parker was in no mood for anything.
He's been murdered, shot dead, but how? I did, Dredd. Or rather, you did. The robot, my duck, it could be me. I'm programmed with every piece of information there is on you, Dredd. Your whole file at Justice Central. I'm more like you than you are.
Okay. Nice, there's a Dalek on the shelf. Alright,
you could say this is the case where two Dredds aren't better than one. Gotta go for him.
But
He caught the bullet. No way I can beat him in a fair fight. Nice try, Dredd. But I'm you, remember? I know every move you're going to make.
The robot did not expect Dredd's next move.
Throwing away your gun, Dredd. You disappoint me. That's not like us. You're too good for me, robot. Go on, kill me. Unless, of course, you can't. We never did like shooting men in cold blood, did we?
Dredd burst out of the office into the factory where the robot night shift were hard at work.
I gotta find my own ground to fight him on.
As Robo Boy goes smashing through a door.
It's no good. It's no good running. I'm too good. I'm Judge Dredd.
Is it him? Hell, who can tell?
I'm Judge Dredd. I'm the best. You're right, Dredd. We don't like killing men in cold blood. But I'm a robot, and orders are orders. The scrap magnet, my only chance.
The robot looked up.
What the?
Too late.
Let me down.
But like the robotic Dredd, the powerful scrap magnet was programmed to follow orders. The magnet swung slowly over an open furnace and released its load.
No! No! Arrgh!
Dredd saved what he could as evidence.
You came after my head. Instead, I got yours. But it'll be enough to prove my innocence.
Back at Justice Central, the chief judge was overjoyed.
I knew you couldn't be guilty, Dredd. Now we can get back to normal. Not quite, Chief Judge, because no one but a judge could have had access to my file that was used to program the robot. There's a traitor among us.
The question is,
who and why?
Next program, The Day the Law Died.
All right, well, I hope to see you then for The Day the Law Died. Till then, have a good one.